Mr. Director General, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen.
Your Excellency, Mr. President, Madam Commissioner, colleagues, ladies and gentlemen.
Dear Mr. President, dear Madam Commissioner, dear colleagues and dear science and innovation community, dear friends.
This mission will drive a systemic transformation.
The elections were very important for the whole Europe. It's a festival.
With the very flexible and very fast.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, everyone. I welcome you, those participants who have joined the second day of European Horizon Lounge Days in Lithuania.
Dear guests and colleagues, I am happy to be with you this morning, and on behalf of the Agency for Science, Innovation and Technology, META, I wish to welcome all of you to this online launch event, Horizon Europe Opportunities for Lithuania.
Here we have a grant and investment.
Is it a possibility, or probably is it possible, to join EAT Inno Energy Kits?
If the program manager is specialized on energy issues.
Lithuanian NCP network will operate in the two institutions, in the Research Council of Lithuania and in the Agency of Science, Innovation and Technology.
What is the situation with the Horizon Europe Accelerator program today? Any indications when it could be started?
This really big acceleration program up to 40 million is planned, and we hope that it will be approved by the Commission.
Thank you for all the organizers, and thank you for technical facilitators for actually smoothly covering all the event. This is really nice and pleasurable performance, and have a good day. Goodbye.